This video is brought to you by Logitech Gaming. If you guys want to check out all the various products, I'll have a link down in the description. Hope you guys do enjoy this video. Peace.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy WM W3 Gameplays, and today's video, guys, I am back. In today's video, we'll be doing a Does It Work series on how to get any free PSN game. So it's saying it's. So I'm on the website called, I don't even know what apps I'm on. Regardless, if you guys do enjoy this video, be sure to hit that like button. It helps your boy out tremendously. And also, this video is not going to show you how to guys get free stuff. If I do get something in return, you guys will get that code or whatever I get in return. So this will be my fake one-time email. So if I click there, it will take me to there. And this will be my fake information. And this will be the website I'm going to be trying out. So it says it's entirely free, a wide range of cards available. It says what is PSN. Zone.com gives you a short description of what it is. There's statistics on it, blah, blah, blah. A whole bunch of garbage, which is not true. There's some testimonial that anybody can get off the internet. So, I mean, not that impressive so far. This is just a template that comes on whenever you make the web browser. So, like I said, this is all fake. And this is all the way you could just get scammed. But regardless, let's go to generate. And I'm going to be doing a 50 bucks since it should give me any game I want. That share this and confirm. I don't have to share it because it works without me sharing it. So... what do I want, guys? Let's try to get $1,000 visa. Why not? So National Consumer Promotion USA. So I'm gonna be seeing if this thing will. Like, I don't even care at this point. It's gonna ask me for my address or something like that. I don't know. As you can see, it's gonna track me. So, and as you can see, I already have this. So I've done this so many times that it's half the information's already filled out for me. So, like. It's, I'm just gonna vote random crap, so let me just do all of that. I'm just gonna select random crap that I'm not even gonna look at the questions for. If people got money from just clicking random stuff, I mean, everyone in the world would do it, but they don't, because it's just not how it works. You have to work for it. So checking last step, 40 points. Like, this website is one of the most scammiest looking website there is. It's gonna view my offers. Checking. Congratulations, your prize is available. It's gonna make me do a dumb survey. We already have reserved it. You must complete one of the deals on this page. I'm not gonna sign up for no credit score check. That's not gonna happen. ABC Mouse definitely won't happen. This is all fake garbage. Continue. I'm just gonna continue. What is this? Let's go. Hooked. I don't even know what this even means. This is a wine thing. I don't need a loan. I don't need to join this, nor this, nor this, nor this. It's all garbage, which I'm not gonna be doing. This is supposed to be free survey, not do 9 surveys in one. So this is all fake. As you can see, it's 1 cent SIM card from Freedom Pop. Protect your family. Claim your free trial today. Whole bunch of garbage. I'm gonna be finished. And it says I don't want my reward, but this should be free. I don't want the Visa gift card. I want the PSN. So let's see if this thing shows it's completed, and it doesn't. And as you can see, it just says thank you. So I have completed it, but not for the Visa. I don't want the Visa code, and I'm not gonna sign up for no garbage ABC Mouse so I can learn some English. So that won't happen. And as you can see, this thing is absolutely fraud. I don't even know why I wasted my time doing this. But if you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to hit that like button. Helps your boy out tremendously. It's your boy WMW3 Gameplays. I hope you guys have a wonderful Sunday, and I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful Martin Luther King Day as well. And hope you are enjoying the playoffs as well. Once again, it's your boy WMW3 Gameplays. Peace out.